You know how I got that? I gave it a big tug and then I reeled it in slow all the way back and I got it on the wiggle. Awesome. I knew it would work. Alex, you got the best homemade baits ever. It's not even a bad sized fish. Got a little stink on there.